Well, it was an early start to the Christmas season right here in Fayetteville. The Walton Arts Center held a screening of the holiday classic, The Polar Express, earlier tonight. Kids and parents got to enjoy the film while wearing holiday pajamas and drinking delicious hot chocolate.
We've just found that this one is really popular with the whole family. It's such a sweet story, and it's not, you know, it's not as common to be on the big screen, and we do have a really big screen here at Walton Arts Center, even bigger than some of the movie theaters.
Okay. Families got to see the Santa Claus at the sold-out screening as well.